Oh, we got more.
Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
You know what's gonna happen when you deploy this guy, right? Alright.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link...
Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Yeah. So this way... Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, not you guys too. Dude, fuck. Damn it, I don't know which way to run in here yet. Who was that big fucker? God damn, dude. Who is that? Who is that? Crap, dude. Stop putting these other guys out here. Alright, alright. I don't know if I'm going to be able to clear everyone else out. Alright, we got... Alright, let's start with a grenade. Dude. Crap. Crap. Too much, too much. I could really do without the thralls. All right, so he's not coming up here. Is that a wizard? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, they're throwing everything at me. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, shit. Shit, I didn't know he was gonna come up here. Alright, 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 alright. Stand back. Don't waste my big shots on these guys. Deal without that wizard, too. Where'd you go, buddy? Really? Where's this big guy? Crap. Dude, where's he at? Reload, reload. Yeah, baby. Pulse rifle, close range.
We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god or king. Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
Ammo. Alright, so that's the end. So that was the tip. Fall back to these ramps. The big guy can't make it in there. Use your fusion rifle when the guy gets close and get some headshots on him. And that seemed to do it. That is my tips. What I learned on the fly. Alright, let's real fast. Let's see what I leveled up now. Sprinting increases the leap distance. That's it, so. Equipment. Alright, man, so that's it. Let's continue, and I think next stop, Venus.